can you head this for Maple Street off of Locust for we have a female caller on the line. It was sounds like her dogs are fighting and she can't separate them and she's quite upset. 210-374, are you available to back him? Is there any way you can break that medical and back 227 at 4 Maple Street? We can't even get any information out of the caller. She's quite upset. 4 Maple.
374-231's clear. I can back
him back.
Okay.
Dennis responding. The female on the phone is hysterical. It does sound like there may be a child inside the house. I'm trying to get more information. Okay, he is in the house. He's in the basement. She said that he's safe. However, the dogs are not.
He's one dog.
Receive. Be advised, I disconnected the line. She was hysterical and I couldn't get any more information.
3-1's off.
374, you have Charlie Lewis for animal control by chance?
Stand by.
374, 210.
Sure.
Yeah, if we could just try to expedite animal control.
Receive, we're on the line with him now.
210, are you available for a phone call?
Say again.
Charlie would like to talk to you directly. Are you available for his phone number?
No, we need to get him down here with a dog pull. These dogs are severely injured, and they need to be taken and quarantined.
10.
Go ahead.
Charlie will not be responding. He's going to contact his assistant and have them respond.
Okay. Yeah, we have the dogs contained for now, but again, the three of them are injured. Three of them have to be quarantined.
374-227.
227.
You're going to need rescue for the CRP puncture wound in the hand.
Receive.
Cindy from Animal Control is en route, ETA 30 minutes.